So what did you think of the ceramics classes you took?
So our instructor, Jose, had someone come and pick us up and take us to ceramics, which was very nice because he's the other side of town. He was, again, very patient. We've done some pottery before, but as we were doing the turning, every time we were about to mess up, he was right there to correct it. And it's very interesting. An older technique of pottery, traditional. His shop has been in this family for 5 generations, as I understand it. And very interesting. And the quality of clay is very much better than what we're used to using.
Yeah. And Joan, did you actually produce anything to take home?
We have several pieces, and we're going to go back tomorrow and choose a piece or two to take home with us. So yeah, they're firing the pieces for us, and hopefully we'll decorate them a little bit in the traditional Cuban style.
Yeah. Do you think 2 days is enough to take a course?
I think it was about perfect, with his help.
Yeah.
And with the other things that we've done here, it was just a perfect introduction, and very, very nice people.